The Lost Book of Remedies. It is the 21st century. There are developments and progress which can be evidently seen around the world, like the rise of the global economy, the advancement of technologies and urbanization of cities. Everything seems modernized, such as communication, transportation, and even medicines. These rampant progressions are aimed to prolong life and make living conditions better. Life expectancy is increasing, you live longer, but are you actually living healthier? The progress brought conveniences, but also along with it is information that is not relevant and things that you do not actually need. You live in a fast-paced life now, while your ancestors before you lived a simpler life in a more natural environment. Even what they put on the table, they have grown, gathered and prepared for themselves. They were more acquainted with their natural environment, that they have a natural approach to healing using natural remedies, which made them live a healthier life. Whereas now, there is a pill for almost everything. People rely so much on these pills or tablets to treat medical conditions and relieve pain, even to minimize discomfort. It is difficult to fully trust pharmaceutical drugs due to unexpected side effects, despite clinical trials and even reviews about those products are highly influenced by big drug companies. Good thing Claude Davis, the author of The Lost Book of Remedies, made the most comprehensive book on natural remedies from extensive research and with the help of his late grandfather, who was one of the best natural healers in America. He discusses in this book powerful remedies that were lost to history. He brings it back from countless journeys all throughout the United States of America, even seeking those numerous people who have been successfully treated by his grandfather's remedies. The book discusses in detail multiple natural remedies that do not only aim to heal existing health conditions, but also to prevent any future ailments in your life. Unlike modern medicine that studies symptoms first before making a diagnosis, the Lost Book of Remedies targets the root of the problem and highlights the body's natural ability to repair itself as long as it is given the right ingredients. The Lost Book of Remedies has a lot to offer. Advantages: the book is filled with high-quality colored photos of all the healing plants in North America for easy identification. You will be able to learn new species of plants or get to know those that may look familiar to you, but you don't have any idea what's it for. Moreover, you will be provided with information on what to look for to be certain that you get the right plant and not just something similar to your particular needs. Even for those who have limited or no plant knowledge, this book is still extremely useful. It is very informative and easy to read. The author used to gather medicinal plants when he was just 12 years old for his grandfather, so you can definitely do it too with this book as your guide. It's like having the author's grandpa in your homes. Getting to know about plants and their healing potentials. Who knows, you already have medicinal plants on your backyard and that those you consider weeds are actually helpful herbs without you realizing it. You can also learn to separate plants that can actually cure of those that do not. This is a special skill that you can have. Being able to get to know about these medicinal herbs may actually be able to help you save a life. You will discover how to use various healing plants and make easy concoctions that you can use to cure ailments or use them as first aid. People who bought the book are raving about how excited they are to forage and identify plants that are edible and can be used as a remedy. Positive reviews are saying how useful this book is for home remedies and even survival. Discover natural antibiotics, painkillers, skin infection cures and plants that have precious nutrients for you to live a healthy life. You have options on what product you want to purchase: digital, digital plus physical, or just physical. And aside from the main book product, which is already a library of important information, you will also get two VIP bonuses: the SHTF Medicinal Garden and Everyday Disaster Medicine Guidebook. All of them are informative and can be useful in your day-to-day living. Plus, you will have unlimited access to the members area, where the author can help you with your clarifications and concerns. The Lost Book of Remedies has a money-back guarantee. If you are not completely satisfied with the results, all you have to do is send an email and you will have every cent that you spent. Disadvantages: you need a computer or any smart devices connected to the internet to purchase this product. Initially, you might be overwhelmed with all the information that the book can provide, but just study it according to your preferred pace and style. Should you get it? If you are trying to live a healthy and happy life without the concerns of getting sick or being sick and needing expensive treatments from prescription drugs that may just harm other organs of your body because it's unnatural and is proven to have side effects, then the Lost Book of Remedies is definitely a must-have. Especially since natural remedies have been proven beneficial, and according to the World Health Organization, the research on herbal medicine can contribute to global health. You can access the Lost Book of Remedies by clicking the link in the description of this video. Please subscribe to this channel for more such products which will help you to lead a happy, healthy, and wealthy life.